last fall, we had information that the occupiers had mined the dam of the Kakhovka hydroelectric power plant. They did it intentionally. First, to blackmail the world. Second, to blow up the dam and use the flood as a weapon. This is exactly what happened. The flood zone includes areas where more than 100,000 people lived before the war. Now, at least tens of thousands of people remain there.